And a new study finds how rapid ʻōhiʻa death is spreading on the Big Island. Researchers from multiple agencies, including UH-Hilo, the National Park Service, U.S. Forest Service, and the U.S. Department of Agriculture, worked on the study. They found that the fungal disease is being spread by hoofed animals. Areas that are not fenced off have more rapid ʻōhiʻa death compared to fenced areas. Rapid ʻōhiʻa death was first discovered on the Big Island in 2014. It has since killed off hundreds of acres of ʻōhiʻa. It is now found on Kauai, Maui, and Oahu.